In Queens, police releasing this video of a man who they say is connected to a shooting that killed one man and injured another. Both victims were walking down the street in Hollis yesterday when they were approached by a suspect who then opened fire. 32-year-old Jamie Robinson was killed. The other man was taken to the hospital. Police believe the shooting is gang-related. No arrests have been made at this time, but of course, if you know who that man is, please contact Crime Stoppers. In